right. Do we? Slick. I forget the rest of you, the others who were on board with Pizza Day. Got the last one and it feels pretty hot, so I'm happy. And so yeah, we're gonna do pizza, wild card pizza. But first let's go into a little antique place. There you go, Slick.
Get him, Axel.
Just has the feeling of nobody in here getting Christmas gifts. Just a very dead time. A lot of necklaces. Koala bear's got. It's not bad. Blenders. Coffee pot. $10 for a coffee pot. Not bad. Bunch of lamps. Hear the wind out there. Some headboards for beds. That's weird. That is weird. This is rugs. Got some nice pillows here. Let's see how much this thing. Wow. For that, $28. Goodness gracious. That is highway. Robbery. $15. Huh. Okay, this is kind of boring. I think we're gonna head on out. This doll right there. China. Wow. Punch bowl. All right. Rolls Royce. It's like the car that Biff and Back to the Future was driving. Except it's
really,
I know.
What year it is?
It could be like 60s maybe.
Really?
I don't know. 60s maybe, early 70s.
I wonder if it's
old. It looks like
the seats are really nice because they've got a wear on them.
Oh, they've been. They've been redone?
No, I don't think so, because there's wear. The cording is worn.
Boy, look how they lean back. And
yeah. Right. It's got a seatbelt, so it must be.
Yeah, well, yeah, probably.
Must be 70s.
70s, yeah.
It's got an ashtray, which you don't see anymore, these cars.
I worked at Reynolds Metals in their research and development place. And I worked in this near the section where they're doing the aluminum engines, you know, testing on.
Okay, yeah.
And we had to drive cars wherever you went. We would take their cars and drive them. This was in the early 60s.
Oh, yeah.
We had to use seatbelts. So, you know.
It was like, felt kind of strange.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's funny.
Yeah.
Well,
that's a beauty.
I know.
I wonder if it's been painted or anything. I mean, the paint looks.
Yeah, it looks. Looks like it could have been, maybe up here on the hood. But
yep,
that's a good one. All right. Boys, we're gonna close it off right there. After that, we'll be building, and hopefully tonight we'll be set up to the hell's going on over here. Hopefully tonight we'll be set up to really bond with everybody. Here's another El Camino bonding through this is an antique right here. El Camino through, wow, it's not good though. Wild card Saturday, with the anticipation of wild card Sunday. Here's another person, that's Slick right there, another person getting her $5 pizza. So we will be ready.
So community building tonight. If you haven't made your pizza plans, I encourage you to do so. Because a lot of us are doing pizza tonight. Pick it up early, pick it up late. And come on in, we'll have some community building, talking about football, maybe some trivia. Alright, see you guys then.
Turn up the van. And she was blinded by the light. Oh, cut.